fixer, where would I be?
Fixing things, I suspect.
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinoff minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, man, I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't... Sorry, one sec.
The Glove of Doom is now available. Need I say more?
Say hello to your little friend in the Glove of Doom. Tiny but vicious, hungry and... They will follow you wherever you go. Pull the fire trigger halfway to aim and fully to deploy your love of the ears and get a good fight.
Fancy a shave? Buzz blades are now in stock.
Okay, where were we? Right. Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to... Sorry, one sec.
Sugar! do like the sight of that. Ooh, that is practically bursting with power now. Level this bad gal up for access to...
Okay, where were we? Right. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
If you do, get the fix.
Ah!
Oh, man, I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will. My ammo.
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits.
Broken rail ahead! Here comes another one!
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift. Out of our way.
That was unpleasant.
Here comes a jump.
Oh, dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Here comes a jump.
Oh, dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Peace!
Break back for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo, pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, maybe!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Come on, Max, is firing at us!
Pirates are raiding for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, ladies!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
You've got no quarter, Dave!
seems a fixer such power for the last key blow.
Did you talk him to death or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. I will enjoy his absence, however.
What are they hoping to loot here?
We're better to find buried treasure.
Hello, besties. That's when our mates. Given.
So delicious! Check it out! Our looting was so boring until you arrived. So merci for lighting things up.
Keep laughing, Pierre. Out of ammo.
Don't fire! Stop it!
Pirates does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off.
to, dance?
No, we are not.
Shock me. I can take it.
Ship.
Suggestion noted. Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Take your time, sweetie. Head, Shug. That is a great deal. Glad to be of service.
A giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. Dimension. What do you think? Might be fun.
I can be persuaded.
Ha. one last speedle ride.
Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer. Almost there!
You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut them down, matey!
The long box is getting too close to the fixer!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those rigs.
Keep them coming, Pierre! I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight!
I should have known!
There!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those rifts.
Do you think you can get away so easily?
Keep them coming, Pierre! I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight for yourself!
I should have known scuttling you fools would be too easy! For the fools I am to fix the fixer!
Were you saying something here? I stopped listening!
How will I go on without my greatest foe?
Good thing you'll never have to find out!
Let me face it out!
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am both frustrated and excited. Run, Abdakalos, and signal the others. We must stop them before they leave the picture.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Nothing can be fixed. action is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Was he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolt. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time.
I am working on it.
Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot.
I am working on it. We are going in circles.
The mind's
glass. That rift may be our way out.
The end is to enlighten. I am not deserving of enlightenment. I have no wisdom.
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
Different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Bullets asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new dimensionator.
Sorry, one sec.
You know when you find something you like. Already made that upgrade, silly. You unlocked it, sugar!
So, are we going to talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
Hedero Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only ruby on board strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So, it's our only shot. Good to know.
On a common element for storing energy, but why does it look so
maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening?
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode. Ratchet, do you see a better option than hitting that Blizzon? I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. Here.
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, You cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
Researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
Ah! Is that an amoeboid? It was an amoeboid!
Oh, no.
Coming at us! Jeez, they're everywhere!
Do not let them eat me! Keep firing, or they will overwhelm us! More of them!
Watch your knee boys multiply in all dimensions!
I can hear their stomachs grumbling! Is that all of them?
Let's go with... maybe?
Consumed by those gelatinous clips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Ah! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Chet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place! But I lost my access arm in all of this water! Have to drain it, but how, Ratch? How?!
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho! You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Kit? Why do you two need that Blizon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge!
We have one here! Yeah, it has not worked forever. It can make the funnest squares!
that access arm like some kind of key?
By key, you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons? Then yes.
What?
But Lizon, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowing crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. Elevator! Bam! Now let me just press the button with the old access arm. No. No. My access arm! It no longer works! It is just an arm now! What kind of madness is... Oh, wait, the power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on!
Leave it to us, Junkpot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
The Amoeboids tracked us down! They hunger!
Please don't multiply. Please don't multiply. No!
Around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkpot.
It was my pleasure, Rara.
Thank you. Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Fork should be just ahead.
Huh? What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the biology wing. Would be perfect for our
own
experiment.
Why did the Forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered. That other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Decorator!
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
That could make the dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Ah, Rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Thank you.
again soon, Glitch. If your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
The door.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizon. You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time. Let us watch.
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here! Okay, look out past the reef. I just saw it playing around and look! You see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting it! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Jump Bot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
This room.
Run!
Blast door unlocked.
That's on cue.
Blizon, where would I be? Uh-oh. Whoa.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years. Yeah.
Thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even and joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
I have found the decorator!
We shall decorate the floor with this!
Yeah.
power source is juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
I'm a power source. It was not scheduled to have hope today.
He's helping us? He's helping us. Man, that's a relief. Understand me? Finally bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would you?
Does he want us to follow him? The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JB!
Work?
good partner.
Here is to new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do, junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Xerky's so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed. A lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
What's going on with Rivet?
Hi, Ratchet. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah. A little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolt. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
The next arena fight should be started.
Warmongers are ready for purchase! Oh, I love me a rocket launcher! Well, you can, sweet cheeks. Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades. No need to buy that again. Is a good one.
What's it? Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Huh? Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you. Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing?
lasso?
Yep. This is where I'm from. Funny story. Wait. Maybe I should focus.
Are you just chatty? Fine. Pretend I'm not a threat. I'll show you.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who was celebrating? You mean that?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso! I have to get there first!
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait! If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.